Hello again, my friends. Let's continue with our another video in the theme what color is wood. And today I want to speak to you about the OSB boards. As you can see in here, this is an OSB board, oriented strand board. It isn't natural wood, of course. It's an engineered one. We make it, we create it. And so the color, it depends from the pieces we combine to create it. As you can see, we have a brown, kind of gray, green, darker brown, etc. So mostly the color of the OSB boards are in the range of the brown color. As you can see here, I have a small stand for my PC screen. I put it above in here. It's a very cheap wood. I bought this, it was a 1 meter to 25 centimeters, I suppose. Almost 3 euros. It's a very cheap but very nice, very good looking. I like it, I must admit. So if you want to see the exact color, you can see it has many inside, but mostly in the brown range of the color. If you want to make it more beautiful and, I don't know, create a nice design, you can paint it, let it dry, and then rub it. You know, the paint will penetrate inside the pores, and after that, the drying process, you can rub it with a sandpaper, take the excess of the paint and leave the color combined with the wood color. It's a very nice solution. Anyway, the OSB, as you can see, are brown boards mostly, and it's a very nice one if you want to create small things for your desk, your home, your fence, I suppose. Anyway, thanks for watching. See you next time.